We are in Fort in South Mumbai, and we are going to get off on what's a snacking tour. It was meant to be a vegetarian tour, but we're also doing some eggs. And this is with the India German Media Collaboration Group. They're going all over India, trying to get a flavor of the country. We did this last year as well, and we're here back. So keep watching this video, and you'll get to see where all we stop and where all we lead.
First stop is Panchan Puri Wala, where we've come for the puris, and there's a mix of puris over here: beetroot, spinach, paneer, masala, and we are having it with the pumpkin curry and the potato curry. It's Mumbai's oldest running restaurant and the best breakfast you can start your day with. I'll show you a bit of the place.
We're doing a vegetarian walk, but I hope you try some eggs in the Parsi place. So we've done apuri, which is the running Parsi on the scrambled eggs. And other chips and eggs. So how's it been?
Fine.
And that's everyone waiting for their share of pav bhaji over here. So Ashok, this is at the Fort Khaugali in the lane parallel to the old Strand bookstall. And there you can see he's making it fresh. The masalas, the vegetables, lime, it's all happening here. That's the fun part of pav bhaji, the pav, which he's going to add the butter and the spice masalas to it, and you're going to get it together. So to me, this is really the heart of the dish. And of course, all the butter which goes in. And you've never seen a chef in so much, with so much concentration. We've come to Ankush's stall, since they've already had vada pav. So we are doing something different. We are doing the potato bhajia and freshly made kanda bhajia pav. The kanda bhajia was freshly made, and it's all over. How's it been?
Oh, how are they?
Oh, so good.
And this is made fresh over there. So they've already done the patata vada. And that's Ankush. Now this come here. And this is the kanda bhajia, which is like a onion pakora. We needed some energy drinks after the heat. So we've come to the Meher cold drink. It's a 76-year-old Parsi-owned restaurant. My wife's mama used to come here when he used to work here. And he loves the lassis here. And that's what they're having. It's quite a refreshing drink. Very, very frothy. And, you know, Meher cold drinks, a bit of a hidden gem in Fort, which all old-timers are fond of. And that's our last stop. They wanted to end it with some chai. And Yazdani was out of chai. That's probably the way. So we've come to this shop here and wanted tea without sugar. And they gave it. So it's masala marke cutting chai.